Revelio.
I've been at this for hours.
What are you up to now?
Revelio.
I thought my owl might pique your interest.
I came as soon as I could.
I'd been so distracted by the scriptorium and Slytherin's book that I'd almost forgotten what it was that struck me about that triptych. This is the view painted on the canvas that was left on it.
That's incredible. You know this area well.
And while I was waiting for you, I scouted around and discovered an abandoned mine nearby, surrounded by Ranrock's loyalists.
Do you think there's a connection to the triptych?
I've no idea, but perhaps they're searching it, the way they did Rookwood Castle and Isidora's Manor. How do we want to handle this?
We need to see what they're doing, but let's not draw their attention.
Very well.
And I still have that rune symbol we found on the triptych. If there is a connection, I suspect we'll see that symbol again.
After you.
Revelio.
Revelio. There they are up ahead.
I'll let you lead.
Wizard kind will submit to a force.
No one enters this mine. Kill anyone who tries.
Ranrock's loyalists are out for blood.
This way.
Stop.
Revelio.
Ranrock's loyalists
Rebellion.
The same fate. Nice work. This is going well.
We make a good team.
We do at that.
We must remain unseen.
Once again, we could fight our way through or be discreet.
You know which one I'd choose.
Revelio. Perhaps we can find an alternate route up ahead.
Sneaking around has its appeal. We're making quick progress.
Revelio.
For better or for worse, we're in.
Confringo.
This mine looks like a tomb.
It was closed after accidents were reported. Now I see why.
Confringo! Revelio!
See any goblins in these webs?
Too disgusting for even a spider to prey on.
Too many. They definitely think there's something here they want.
Revelio.
That ledge is awfully high. Any ideas? Must be something around here that can help.
Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa.
Spiders give people goosebumps.
Could be the hairy legs, or the soulless eyes, or the venomous fangs, or any number of endearing qualities, really.
Revelio.
Smashing.
Should have thought to conjure stairs.
Repairer. Revelio. Revelio.
Thank you. Confringo!
Revelio.
We've rid the world of another spider. I shall sleep better tonight.
Revelio.
We're making quick work of them.
Professor Hecate would be proud.
She would at that. Ranrock's loyalists have all but declared war.
Revelio. Revelio.
Confringo.
Revelio.
Bombarda.
Revelio. Incendio.
Incendio.
Revelio.
We've still not seen a single rune symbol.
I think we're going to be a bit distracted from runes for a moment.
An unwelcome distraction at that.
We have another fight on our hands.
Why am I not surprised?
Well, I wouldn't give...
Confringo!
Moment, I fear.
Confringo!
I won't rest until... Get a kiss on you. Think you're clever!
Confringo!
Rather unwise coming back this way.
Confringo!
Descend! Descend!
Confringo!
Confringo!
We're not finished yet.
It's almost Confringo! Descendo! Confringo! Descendo! Confringo! Confringo!
We certainly cleared the room.
You're not a bad chap for a Slytherin.
Ah, there's that Hufflepuff loyalty you're so well known for. We can have a look around.
Revelio.
Peace.
Rune symbol above the cavern door.
Ranrok's loyalists never knew to look for it.
Confringo!
I wouldn't be surprised to find a couple more rune symbols.
Confringo!
These runes must be connected somehow. Try casting at them more quickly.
Wasn't expecting that.
Confringo!
Revelio.
Another passageway. We should search the room first. Sebastian, I think I found something. A canvas piece.
Brilliant.
Revelio. It
weren't in vain after all. Still, something about this place feels odd. What do you have there?
A journal entry by Isadora.
Hopefully it will help us unravel more of this mystery.
If the triptych led us here to find this bit of canvas, we can probably assume that Isadora Morganarch was here.
She seems to have been everywhere.
But if she was using the Undercroft and the cellar beneath her manor in Feldcroft, why would she create this space?
And why hide it behind cryptic rune symbols and ancient magic that no one but you could see?
Isadora and Percival Rackham, another of the keepers, could see traces of ancient magic too.
Rackham? I haven't heard his name before.
Here's are some of the memories I've seen. I don't think he and Isadora saw eye to eye on how this magic should be used.
This is all rather baffling. Let's take the canvas back to the triptych. Perhaps the answers are there. This place is odd, to be sure. But I'm fascinated by it. Now,
Revelio,
the trek back out of here and to Hogwarts.
Unless we can find another passageway to the Undercroft, let's have a look around.
And now for the moment of truth.
It has to fit.
Revelio.
Please tell me you recognize the location in this bit of canvas.
The good news is I do, in fact.
And the bad news?
We're in for more trouble. I know that coast. Ranrok has taken over a huge mine in the surrounding area. Marenweem has suffered for it. It's as bad as Feldcroft's become. Should we head there now?
We should wait.
Why?
All this time, we've been a step behind Ranrok. I may know someone who could help us get ahead.
Who is that?
Someone who knows Ranrok personally. They asked me not to mention their name to anyone.
A goblin? Tell me I'm wrong. You know goblins cursed my sister to shut her up. Said she should be seen and not heard.
I do, but not all goblins
are... Not all goblins what? Have you forgotten Feldcroft? Have you forgotten the mine we just went through?
No, Sebastian, I haven't. You're not listening to me.
Why would I listen to someone so ignorant?
Perhaps Perhaps your uncle was right about you. You don't know when to stop.
Oh, I do know when to stop. Unbelievable.